Do your worst. Double fire types. I got a Tauros on the field. Plurs! Never mind. That's not Torkoal. Good afternoon, Pokesports. Welcome to another VGC Ballastin Regulation H video, bringing you Volbeat. Now, there's some backstory to this Volbeat team. I'll be honest with you. There's a little bit of backstory here. So, AlexUsedSplash was a little offended when I mentioned on the Pokesports podcast. Yes, we have a podcast that goes up every Friday, starting back again now. So check that out. I mentioned on the podcast about a month ago, I was like, oh, the meta only really has three top Tailwind setters. It's Murkrow, it's Talonflame, and it's something else that I forgot. And Alex was a little offended by this. And he said, how could you forget about the best Tailwind setter ever, Volbeat? And you know what? I did completely forget about the best Tailwind setter ever, Volbeat. So it's time to use the best Tailwind setter, Volbeat, in today's video. We have Encore Tailwind, Thunder Wave, U-Turn, Covert Cloak so don't get fake outed, Dark Terror so don't get Prankster taunted, and Prankster so that we can actually use our status moves. Let's see what happens. The rest of the team is thankfully very good to carry Volbeat's dead weight. So we have the Golden Go here with Good as Gold, rocking Hex because this is like a Thunder Wave Volbeat thing. So you can theoretically do, you know, 20 base power more than before if you're just able to T-Wave stuff and then click Hex instead of just relying on Shadow Ball. We have Hydreigon here with the Choice Spec, Star Pulse, Flash Cannon, Draco Meteor, Heat Wave, Fire Terra. Tauros with a Mirror Herb, Wave Crash, Close Combat, Raging Bull, and Protect to break through those stupid screens. Volcarona with Flame Body, standard Volcarona stuff with Quiver Dance, and then Amoongus doing standard Amoongus stuff with Spore, Protect, Rage Powder, etc, etc. That's the team! We're gonna try to make people sad today with Volbeat. Will it work? I have no idea. Will I be surprised by Volbeat? Probably not. But will I use it every single game? You betcha! Anyway, make sure to check out Alex's channel. We'll leave a link to that down below in the description. Actually, I'll leave a link to the YouTube video that he called me out on in the description as well. It's just so you guys get a little bit of backstory by like why I'm playing Volbeat on the channel. Regardless, if you guys are excited to see the Volbeat on the channel, hit the like button down below, subscribe to Pokesports if you haven't done so already. With that said, let's get on to today's video. Okay, look at this team. We got Meowscarada, Dragonite, Sylveon, Scizor, Gallade, and Faridge. Alright, they got a little bit of a Trick Room package there, but not really. It's a very subtle Trick Room package if it is one. I definitely think I want to rock Volbeat here, because guess what? Showcase of the video. Maybe even a Volcarona lead. They got a lot of things on their team that don't appreciate fire and don't appreciate bug, so I think honestly I'm gonna put some pressure on them with the Volcarona. And this is definitely Hydreigon and a Golden Go in the back, right? I think so, at least. I'm gonna try to hold Terra for Hydreigon. I think Hydreigon's gonna need it more than anybody. Maybe a Dragonite E-Speed turn one could be a problem for us. Could and would be a problem for us, so we're gonna have to think that one through a little bit. But I do have the Golden Go swap if I need it. Don't know if Dragonite's one-shotting my Volcarona, though. Probably not. I have Rocky Helmet. I'm probably a little bit tanky. I got a little bit of investment, maybe, hopefully. I can't really hit them with the priority moves on my side of the field either because they got Frigiraf. Means I can't Encore them. Means I can't T-Wave them. It kind of sucks. I can literally, with Volbeat, only set up Tailwind. That is my only thing here. That's another reason why I'm bringing the Bug Buzz turn one, so I can see if I can get rid of their Frigiraf early. Maybe even just set up Quiver Dance early, who knows? You knows? Alright, Loki. Has the Dragonite in the trainer card with them. Wonder if it's the same Dragonite, no one will know. Scizor, Sylveon with their lead. We could force their Terra turn one right now. Honestly, I don't think I mind to just Tailwind Quiver. What does Sylveon do to me right now? Nothing. I'm gonna Tailwind, I'm gonna Quiver Dance. I'm gonna get some special defense. I'm gonna get some speed. I'm gonna get some special attack. If you wanna go ahead and Terra the Scizor, no, they're just gonna hard swap it. Even better for me. Sending out D-Knight right away. And they're gonna Terra the Sylveon? Okay, they're locking on to that. But don't tell me it's water. Okay, it's fire. Fire, that's fine. I mean, they're probably gonna go for the Volbeat, but that's fine otherwise. Okay. Interesting setup that we have here. Here's my Quiver Dance. What's the Sylveon gonna do? That's the next question. That's the real question. Probably just Terra Blast, right? If I had to guess. Wow, yeah. You really hate Volbeat, I guess. Fine? Okay. What did that do for them? Who knows? I'm gonna bring in Hydreigon now. Yeah, I'm gonna bring in Hydreigon now. And I'm gonna put some pressure on him. Because I still have a Terra that I'm gonna use. I'm gonna Dark Pulse is Sylveon. Actually, no. If I'm gonna Terra anyway, I'm gonna Fire Terra. I'm gonna Dark Pulse to Dragonite. I'm gonna Heat Wave. Should be enough damage, hopefully, to knock out Dragonite. I'm at plus one. Oh, they're swapping the Sylveon. Show me Scizor. Give me a Scizor. Okay, they're giving me their Scizor. They're like, here you go. I don't care. I don't like this Generation 2 bug. Take it from me. I will. I will take it and I will run. I will run far. I do not mind this. I got double fire types on my side of the field. You fed me a Scizor? I wish I double heat waved, but I didn't. Look at that damage. My Scizor and the burn on D-Night. That's huge, man. Okay. Listen, good job. You got rid of my Volbeat. You left me every other good Pokemon, though. Free Deep Pulse 2? What? Does that Dragonite have Bright Powder? What? Homie, what? He just dodged my Dark Pulse. Okay. I guess that's cool. Wow. Homie just dodged my Dark Pulse. He can't dodge my Heat Waves, though. Let's try again. Yeah, get out of here. No, it lives! Oh, but we're dodging the rock slides now. Honestly, that's fair. I think that's fair. That's very fair. Dragonite out here taking a bump of Bright Powder and dodging every attack that I have. That's crazy. Okay. What's next? Oh yeah, it's Sylveon. This game is unhinged. I love it. This game is very unhinged. Alright, let's go for a Deep Pulse here. Let's go for Bug Buzz so we don't miss a Heat Wave. Both are resisted, it doesn't matter. The Volcarona is not the win con. It's Mr. Dark Pulse over here. Look at that damage, we love it. Psychic! Well then, this is a very unhinged game. Like, I don't even know how to feel about this anymore, but I think we win. That's game, battle is canceled, okay. Okay, when I see things like that, I get scared. I run. But you know what? We're gonna take a dove here. With Volbeat. Volbeat helped. Died instantly. But you know what? It's because it was a target that it won the game. On to the next. Mamoswine. Hello. Mamoswine, Volcarona, Ferrigiraffe, and Primarina. A little bit of an E-Speed action there with the Dragonite, too. I'm not looking forward to the E-Speed, that's for sure. But I could deal with everything else, I think. I think I definitely want Volcarona here. Definitely want Hydreigon here. I'm gonna need one way of dealing with that Primarina. I don't really have it though. Also, how am I dealing with Volcarona too? That's gonna be a rough one. This is gonna be a rough game overall. I can't lock in Amoongus, then I'm bringing way too many things weak to Mamoswine. I gotta lock in Tauros. I don't have another choice. My opponent has a good team. It's a very well-rounded team with a lot of things on it. I think we have the speed control. They don't. But they do have, like, priority moves. They have things like Ace Speed. They have things like Grassy Glide. They have things like Ice Shard, maybe, on Mamoswine. They have the Moon on their side. So we got to be a little bit cautious. Now, overall, it's very doable. It's just not going to be easy. Okay, they're going to lead with D-Knight and Faridge. I'm not going to set Tailwind in case they Trick Room. I'm just going to U-turn. I'm going to Bug Buzz. I'm doubling the Fridge Ref. Oh, look, that's actually decent damage. I'm not going to lie. And the special defense drop, we take those. Air Slash! Can't crit us, though. U-turn! Are they scarfed? They outsped my Volbeat? No, they can't be scarfed. My Volgrone outsped. They're just fast. My Volbeat's also a Volbeat. Okay, well, Volbeat knocked out for a giraffe. I guess that's cool. I'm okay with that. I don't know if they were gonna set Trick Room, but they're not gonna now. That absolutely works for me. All right, who's next? Who else is Lunge here? Uh-oh. Yikes. That was a little scarier. I'm gonna go for the Fire Terra, because I think that's pretty worth it. And this feels very double Heat Wave for me. I'm feeling very double Heat Wave right about now. The thing is, even if I do Fire Terror here, they can't go for ground moves because I have Levitate. So, I essentially soft block this Mamoswine by being my Hydreigon right now. Unless they have Rock Slide, of course. They could always have Rock Slide, and that would be bad for my Volcarona, and I hope they don't. But, you know? Okay. Even though they protect here, I now have a double chance of burning the Dragonite. Granted, they're special, so I don't know if that matters. Alright, no damage there. Which means they're also probably multi-scale. Or not, maybe not. That did about the same. Yo, they are very special, Dragonite. Never a lot more special than I assumed. In case they do Rock Slide. I don't know what I should do here. I'm just gonna protect for now. Because they might go for the Air Slash on my Volcarona, and I don't want that yet. High horsepower, okay. Not gonna happen, thankfully. There's the Air Slash. They are throwing everything in my Volcarona. Tell me that wasn't a good protect, man. Tell me that wasn't. Free Heat Wave. We call this the Free Wave. Do some damage, baby! Nearly one-shotting the Mamo. Actually, would have one-shot the Mamo. They had a sash. Alright, at this point, I'm just gonna do it again. Actually, like, I have Rocky Helmet. Be my guest. Go ahead. Try to knock out my Volk. Battle was canceled! They don't even want to try anymore! Come on, really? Just because I got the correct protect? Alright, well, nice little quick one. On to game three. Hubba Bubba Sun Team. Oh my god. Charizard, Venusaur, Torkoal, Whimsicott, and then Faridge and Blurse in the back. Not gonna lie, it's gonna be rough. It's gonna be real rough. I'm gonna go Volbeat lead, because that's my only type of speed control at all. Hydreigon is my win con. Volcarona is gonna help too, and I think Tauros, I don't want to bring. But I might have to bring. They got no physical attackers in the team whatsoever. But that's the only way I'm going to get some damage onto their side of the field, if that makes any sense. On their double fire types. Like, sure, we're going to be playing in the sun, but it's like, I can't bring Golden Go into fire types, and I can't bring Amoongus into fire types. I'm already bringing my Volbeat. So, you know, I'm out of options here. Let's see how this plays out. I'll T-Wave everything if I have to. I'll encore everything if I have to. They go Charizard Whimmy. I'll match their Tailwind. I'm forced to Fire Terra turn one. That's the problem. All right, let's match their Tailwind. Let's go for the Fire Terra. Let's start Dark Pulsing this Charizard. I'm okay locking onto Dark Pulse, I think. It should at least 2-hit KO the Charizard. I could T-Wave him next turn to make sure it's a 2-hit KO. I don't hate that. That's assuming I live this turn, by the way, with my Volbeat. I don't think I do, but I would love to if I could. I think for now, what I have to do is I just have to make sure I match the Tailwind so that my late game Mons stand a fair chance here. And now that I'm Fire Terra, I'm not weak to the Moonblast in case they decide to get aggro and go for Moonblast. They don't, though. They just go for the Tailwind. Fair enough. Alright, I Tailwinded too. If I'm faster, that's lucky. I'm not faster. They Heat Wave. Bye, Volbeat. That's the deadest Volbeat. And that was without Solar Power, by the way. Can I outspeed it? Maybe with Tauros, actually. I don't know how fast Alex made this to- Oh! Or I straight crit the Charizard and the Charizard's gone now. Works for me! Yeah, now we go Volk. We go Volk all day! Go double fire types! It looks like they brought their Sun package here, so they probably have Torkoal and Venusaur in the back. There it is, okay. Alright, you sleep one of us, you can't sleep both of us. I'm pretty sure they're gonna try to sleep my Volcarona though, right? So I'm going to protect Volk. I would love to switch to Heat Wave right now, but I can't. Actually, yes, I can if I just swap. That does nothing for me, though. Like, I might as well just fire off another Deep Pulse into the Venu and protect. Or they're going to Terra. Okay, so if they Terra into, like, water right now. Oh, no, they're going to Terra the Whim. Into fire! Okay, well, I wish I can click Heat Wave right now, but I can't. Next turn, I might have to swap out my Volcarona because I just clicked Protect on it and they're going to Encore Lock me. So that's something to be cautious about. Alright, there's a Sunny Day. Yeah, I got the Sleep Powder correct. 3 Dark Pulse onto the Venu. Ooh, great damage again. Yeah, now I have to hard swap out because they're going to Encore me. I don't even know if they can afford Sunny Day and Encore on the same set with Tailwind. Yeah, they can. Tailwind, Moonblast, Encore. Yeah. There's 4 moves there. I got to assume it's there. Encore is such a strong move on Whim. I'd be stupid not to assume it's there. But I've been stupid before. Multiple times. Alright, send out my Tauros. Hello, look at me. I'm a bull. Get that intimidated, that doesn't matter whatsoever. There's the Encore. Come on, man. It's not my first game of VGC. Sleep Powder, we're gonna dodge too. On to the Hydreigon this time. Get that Venusaur out of here. Critical hit to boot. All right, they got a Torkoal left. Do your worst. Double fire types. I got a Tauros on the field. Blurse. Never mind. That's not Torkoal. This is awkward now. Well, I'm gonna attempt the CC. But I'm pretty sure it's gonna outspeed me. Let's see what happens. If they're like max speed Blursing Blurs, I'm in trouble. If they are regular Trick Room Min Speed Blurs, I'm fine. But yeah, this could be just like max speed craziness. They're protecting, so they're scared, is what that means. Okay. That screams Min Speed Blurse to me. Their Tailwind's running out this turn too, so that's great news. And they're Moonblasting me, huh? Alright, alright, alright. They've got to choose next turn what they want to do. And I'm pretty sure they're going to want a Tailwind, right? Because that'll guarantee the outspeed. Which is actually a problem for me. So I should just double attack, right? Yeah, I think double attacking is the way. Because the Hyper Voice isn't going to win, isn't going to get a double KO, I don't think. Maybe it does. I hope not. Okay, Hydreigon hangs on. Woo! Close and scary, but not enough. Free Dark Pulse, show me some damage, man! Ah, it's damage, but not enough. That means I got another Hyper Voice here. My Volk needs to live it. I mean, Volk can. I wonder if Quiver Dance is worth it. I don't think it is. I'm gonna Heat Wave. I'm gonna Dark Pulse win. Just in case they protect! Hold on. But they might just be Moonblasting my Hydreigon. We live at one, baby! Get that whim out of here! Oh, buddy, oh, I should have Quiver Danced. Oh well, it's fine. I could have Quiver Danced. I didn't Quiver Dance. Oh, if I Quiver Danced that turn, that would have been goated. Sunlight Fades. Okay, that doesn't do anything here. How many turns of this Tailwind they got left? Two? I could Protect. It doesn't matter, though. Let me just Bug Buzz. And Dark Pulse. Yeah, Volcarona eats. Beautiful. It didn't matter. I didn't need to Quiver Dance there. It just would have been more optimal, I guess. Would have been a slightly a little better. But it's fine. Bug Buzz. Bye. That's game. Woo! Alright, another game where Volbeat really only just set Tailwind, huh? That's all Volbeat has done so far. In all of our games so far, all Volbeat has done is set Tailwind or U-turn out. But you know what? It's still a premier Tailwind setter according to AlexUsedSplash. It's still one of the best. Alright, on to the next. Murkrow and Palafin. Also, hello Garchomp. How you doing? Doing Garchomp? I haven't seen you in quite some time. I'm gonna lead Volbeat because that's what I assigned myself to do today. I gotta think about what I bring in the back, what I bring in the front, what I bring on the sides. Looking at that team. This screams Go Volcarona, Quiver Dance, and Water Terra. That's what I'm gonna do. I'll bring Hydreigon in the back, and I think I'm bringing Tauros in the far back? For the Intimidate? Yeah, maybe. Let's lock that in. It also helps against that Incineroar too. We'll lock that in. Am I confident? No. Can I afford a loss? Yes. This is my fourth game. And so far wins. Murkrow Palafin, got it. Palafin's just gonna U-turn out. That's honestly fine. I'm gonna actually T-wave him before the U-turn out. I'm gonna Water Tear, I'm gonna Quiver Dance. That way I start off by having this Palafin a little bit behind. Just a tad little bit. I could always Tailwind next turn. Ain't no Murkrow gonna one-shot. Maybe if they Brave Bird, actually, they will one-shot my Volbeat. But hopefully that's not gonna happen. Alright, there's a Tailwind. It looks like they're flip-turning, which is even better news for me. Haha. Oh, I'm gonna miss! Dang it, that was such a good play, too. That was such a good play, too. Oh, getting that T-Wave there was so good! Oh, well. And I'll miss. Off to a great start, guys. Off to a really great start. If I would have had that T-Wave on that Palafin, man, it would have been such an easier game. Oh, well. I'll match their Tailwind next turn. It's not the end of the world. It's just I would have really loved to get that Tailwind there. Golden Go's coming in. All right, well, don't mind if I do. Don't mind one bit, actually. I resist your stabs. Alright, now I can set Tailwind for what it's worth. And we'll just Heat Wave here. No need to overthink this turn. Oh, they haze, whatever. Alright, nothing happened this turn, I guess. I'm still gonna match your Tailwind. And I think I still naturally outspeed a Golden Go anyway, and you didn't Terastalize, so. Works for me. Sounds great! Damage! They just make it rain in return. Alright, unfortunately Volbeat's dropping. But again, we got Tailwind up before it dropped, so... good enough for me. Alright, now looking at their side of the field, I'm gonna go... I'm looking for a spread move. Hydreigon's the only one with a spread move here. Because I want a Quiver Dance again. But I don't know if I'm going to get the opportunity to. I'm just going to lock onto Draco Meteor and Heat Wave again. That covers me for any swaps on the Murkrow side. Amoongus, okay. Oh, and they said Rain Dance? Okay. Fair. Yeah, they want their Palafin to do big boy damage, huh? Free Draco should knock out. I wonder if Palafin's still knocking on my Volcarona. Probably, right? That's still decent damage on the Amoongus, too. I wonder if a Heat Wave plus a Draco knocks out the Amoongus next turn. It might. I know a Jet Punch is definitely not knocking out my side of the field. If only that Palafin was Thunder Waved! Speaking of, hi Palafin. Meh, you know what I could do is I could just intimidate them. Swap in my Tauros, go for the Heat Wave again. Actually, go for a Bug Buzz too. Heat Wave super effective. And honestly, Heat Wave gives me the burn chance on Palafin, so I think I'll take that. If I couldn't parry you, I'm gonna burn you. One of the two is gonna happen. You will be a status Palafin when I'm done with you. Then they have like a 1 HP... Golden Go in the back? Yeah, this Heat Wave's just always my best option, right? They Drain Punch. We eat. That was a crit too, so my negative one was ignored. Alright, still decent damage. No burns, but they do Spore. Okay. Not ideal. You guys think I should cycle Intimidates? I think I should. Well, actually, they're opposing... Their Tailwind just petered this turn, so... I could take an opportunity to, like... Wave Crash this Amoongus slot. Have that be enough to knock it out? Yeah. And Heat Wave again. Because they might try to get Regenerator with their Amoongus this turn. Okay, there's our mandatory sleep turn. This should do, like, a stupid amount of damage in the rain. Not enough, though! Oh my god. Seriously, don't pollen puff me. Alright, they double drain punch. Come on, flame body. Come on, flame body. Come on, flame body. Come on, flame body. No flame body. Yes, flame body! Got him. Rocky helmet, too? Thank you. And I'm double scored. Alright, at this point... I think I'm down... to intimidate lock them, especially now that they're also burnt. Like, that'll be worth it. So I'm actually gonna hard salt my Hydreigon. I'm gonna keep heat waving because again they have Golden Go in the back, who we already know that we outspeed. Oh, perfect, that works. Thank you. This, if I wake here, it's a double KO. They're putting a lot on the line here. Now they might pawn puff themselves, so I need to wake here is what that means. Volcarona, baby! Woo! All right, yeah, it's game, dude. The burnt Palafin can't win the game on its own. Maybe when half of my team was asleep, it could. Not now, not anymore, because now we just intimidate lock them. They're done. Because all we gotta do now is Bug Buzz and hard swap the left slot. Speaking of, here you go. Here's a Tauros. Here's a Bug Buzz. They might be able to take my Tauros out this turn, but I somehow highly doubt it. It's time to be the most annoying VGC player. That's how we win this game right now. Ooh, Terra. What? Water? Probably, right? Yeah. They are trying their darndest right now. The double water Terra stab? Let's see. In the rain? This might hurt. Here's a wave crash, yeah. Will it be enough? Wow, that thing is scary, actually. It crits me. Come on, man. Come on, man. That's a little annoying. Well, now we just Dark Pulse, right? Because they just took a lot of recoil for that, too. Rain stopping is huge as well. Burn is still burning. And they're intimidated. The fact that it crit me is probably the only reason they knocked me out there. It's fine. I think they just delayed the inevitable. We still have so many good Pokemon in so many correct places. Yeah, this is just a deep pulse, right? They Drain Punch. Not doing damage, though. They are too weakened. They would need another Drain Punch crit, and they didn't get it there. Here's a Dark Pulse. That should be game. Yeah, taking another one with the Volbeat. Again, did Volbeat just miss a Thunder Wave and hit a Tailwind? Yes. Yes, it did. But you know what? It's a premier Tailwind setter. One of the best. Oh boy. AlexUsedSplash, thank you guys so much for going ahead and posting this team on the Pokesports Discord. Thank you so much for enlightening me to the Volbeat being one of the best Tailwind setters in the game. It was fun. It was fun to play. And it definitely did do its job. It set up Tailwind and it, you know, made my team outspeed their team. Anyway, make sure to check out AlexUsedSplash. He does have really good content. I actually do watch him in my spare time. So if I'm recommending somebody, it's because they're pretty good. So check it out. And yeah, have yourselves a fabulous rest of your night. I'm Kevin Smoke Sports. Peace out and bye-bye.